Hi, this is Helen. I'm going to show you how to upload a video to your Google Drive, share it, and then get the embed code and embed it onto a Weebly site. So the first thing that you're going to do is to go to the New button, click on File Upload, navigate to where you have the video, and there I have it, and click the Open button. I will actually click Cancel because I have already uploaded it. Once you've uploaded the video, what you should do is wait for a while until it is processed. It takes a while for Google Drive to get it all onto your drive. So come back in maybe an hour and you will see your video there. So I'm going to do what I call a two-fingered click on a Mac. And on a Windows, it's a right click. It brings up this menu. Then you click on Share. And what you will do is you click on the Advanced button and then Change. And I would like to share this anyone with the link. That way, it can be people who have the link can connect to it, but they can't search for it and find it. So I'm going to say, and I've set it so that they can view it. Save. And done. So now I have shared it. The next thing to do is to get the embed code. To do this, what you need to do is open, oops, so you can see what happens. This video is still processing. So I haven't given it enough time to process, but I have actually done this version, so I'm going to open that one. Alright, this version was processed. So when you find this video, what you will see in the top right hand corner is a pop-out. You want to click on the pop-out. And once you've clicked on the pop-out, you will see this More Actions button, three little dots. If you click on that, you will see Embed Item. So I'm going to click on that, and this is the embed code. So I'm going to take this embed code and highlight it all and go up to Edit, Copy, so that I have copied the code and say OK. Now I'm going to switch over to my Weebly site. And what I want to do is to embed it here. I've already written this is a video that I created on my phone, then uploaded to my Google Drive and embedded here. So to embed it, what I do is I look for this button here, embed code, and I'm going to drag that and drop it down there. Once I've done that, it says click to set custom HTML. So I will click on that and edit, paste. There is the embed code that I had copied, and then I'm done. So, and it has embedded the video. And then I must, of course, remember to publish my Weebly page. And so let's go and take a look at that. Actually put it on the page on flipped classrooms. If I can get there. Whoopsie, flipped classrooms. There we go. And there it is. And the video looks embedded. That's all there is to it. Embedding a video from your Google Drive.